Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. As-salatu was-salamu ala rasulihil ameen. We have another situation that people think sometimes that might have nullified their fast. That is food. Yes, food accidentally swallowed in, or let's say it was stuck in your teeth and went inside. Brothers and sisters, Islam is easy. This is something you didn't do intentionally. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has lifted the pen for people who have forgotten, or they were forced into something. There are brothers and sisters, may Allah help our brothers and sisters all over the Ummah, who are force-fed. Yes, in India, inside Parliament, there was a parliamentarian that was force-fed to break his fast. This is how much hate and violence is going on against Muslims. Anybody like that does not nullify their fast. Nothing happens to their fast, inshallah, whether by mistake or by force, or you just forgot. All three of those, Allah has lifted the pens. Why? Because Rasulullah ﷺ told us an authentic hadith. I believe it is in Sahih al-Bukhari. You can check it out. It's very authentic hadith. Everybody knows in this ummah. رُفِعَتْ عَلَىٰ أُمَّتِي ثَلَاثٍ. On my ummah, three things have been lifted up. Allah has, in fact, the other words are, pen has been lifted. Allah orders the angels to lift up the pen, which is number one, عَلَىٰ nisyan وَالْخَطَأْ وَبِمَا أَسْتُكْرِهَا عَلَيْهِ. Whatever you've been forced upon, whatever you've forgotten, or you forgot, you were doing it by mistake, unintentionally. Wallahu a'lam.